Finished at last. Gods, I am exhausted.
If the legend is true, the Malala were refugees from the source. But what is this relic of theirs that can bridge worlds? Who made it? And to what end?
Much about the key remains shrouded in mystery. By augmenting it with Electrum, Preservation did succeed in opening a portal. Yet they could never grasp how they had managed to do so, much less the underlying principles of the technology. To this day, not a single person understands the mechanics of interdimensional fusion, let alone who imbued the key with its power, when they did so, or why. But remember this. The key is a tool, and like all tools, in and of itself, it is a force for neither good nor evil. Once taken in hand, however, its capacity for both is made plain. In delivering one man, it may doom another, making a lie of its bearer's every good intention.
As did Preservation, Queen Sveen seeks to wield the key in the name of those she loves. And in so doing, makes her people party to the destruction of countless souls. We have told you all we can. To be able to share this with you at the last, it feels as though we fulfilled our purpose.
You've come to shut down the terminal.
Yes, we have. But perhaps there's another way, one that doesn't require the terminal's deactivation.
For the longest time, we've sought a means to erase ourselves before our knowledge could be used for ill. And in you, we have found it. So press on. Press on, and don't look back.
I will. One last question.
Of course, my dear.
The earring. Why did you leave it with me?
Because, Kryle, we wanted to see you again. This may seem self-serving, but we wanted to leave a trace of ourselves with you. A hint to guide you to us, so that we could live in hope.
We've dreamed of this day for so long, but now that it's become reality, we wonder if we deserve to enjoy it. We wanted naught but the best for you. Yet, we've always wondered how much you might have suffered in our absence.
Do not torment yourself so. As fate would have it, you entrusted me to a good man. His name is Galef, and he raised me as his own. What's more, I've been blessed with the finest comrades anyone could have. It's thanks to you that I am here now, hale and happy. So please, be at peace. Be at peace, Mother, Father.
You already have a beautiful name, but if we might call you by the one we gave you? Maya. Our dearest Maya. We love you more than life itself.
My name is Maya.
Are you sure about this? You can leave the terminal to us, you know.
Must do this. Kryle Maya Baldessian must press on. Press on and... Farewell, Mother. Farewell, Father.
Farewell.
You know how to do it.
I do.
You